Hey guys, so today I want to share to you my super easy 3-ingredient American buttercream recipe, which I also use to pipe my buttercream flowers. So there you have it guys, this is the only recipe that I use to pipe my buttercream flowers. It is super easy, super smooth, and super yummy. I hope you will give it a try, and thank you so much for watching, and see you in my next video. Bye bye!